It's like a stage, you know, everything there looks like a movie set or like a theater set. And then when you put in this set also North Korean person with their traditional, in this context called costume, or their typical clothes, it just definitely looks like a still from a movie. But when you put the 3D glasses on, you can almost look around them, you can discover the image and deconstruct it, a deeper look into North Korean society. Come on, this worker, he looks spectacular, so tall and proud and beautiful in such a, let's say, rough and hard, dirty environment.
This noise is just overpowering. You've got the clanking and clanging, and as with all factories, they have a little on-site band who play revolutionary music.
It's a combination of what I wanted and what is real and what is staged. I will definitely remember this shot forever.